Football stuff, up here. All right, so, now, remember, you got to sit, touch your waist, right? Keep pointing, that way you're good to go. And I want you right here. If he's there, it's a step away, and I need you here. In his lining of the outside of his foot, so there's no back door, okay? And there's no coming in front of him, okay? If you do that, I'm already like this right here. Okay? So, you're like this right here. And I hate to say this, but how many women's teams are designed to do, especially in high school, the girls and the point guard, they're designed to go all the way to the cup and get there, and then as soon as the girl pulled, they bounce past it right to the field. And they lay it up. What if they stayed home? What if the big stayed home? It will put pressure on the point guard, especially if they're playing a 60% rule, to where she can't really get started. It causes a lot of problems. Causes a lot of problems. Okay, so now here's what I want you all to see. Okay, since y'all ran the first time, pass the ball right here. Right? Yes. Yeah, so you want to go get that? But 60% move. Right? Yep. Boom. Right? Okay. I'll take that. Right? Now, where you gonna play? Taking away all of your driving aspects, and I can turn you into a jump shoot team the whole entire night, I got a great chance of winning. But if I'm cutting it off, and every time that this modified defense that I'm showing, every time that the guy who got the ball, he looks at his dude, when he look up, all the rest of them is facing in two. Versus being in certain areas like this to where he think he got an angle. Everybody's looking at him in the same direction. It makes it tough. And you play the 60% move when you get in your body. Makes it tough. Come here. All right, so now he's on the block. Where are you? Yeah, I want you there, right? You're sitting, and you're still pointing. Because if you try to take off the weight off, I'm moving to him, and I'm getting in here, right? tonight, right? If he was to come and get past that dude and get here, in here, you would go here, you would come here. Because once again, we don't want nothing easy here. I'd rather take that out there. If you slide and take him off, please. See what I mean? So you're already in a position to make that move. It's like yesterday with you. You came down on offense. You was over here. This is what I mean by always paying attention to where the ball is. You gotta always pay attention to where the ball is. You cut through. And you was on offense, and you did just like this right here. Was he on offense there, DJ?
No.
He was on offense. I think he's on offense. And the guy was looking like this, cutting through, and you was like this, and the ball was shot. You didn't even look. And the ball came right behind you. If you'd have cut through, and then no sooner you'd have opened up like this right here, no sooner the ball was gone. Going this way. That it came home, and right here. So don't lose sight of the ball. Trying to modify you to make sure that you understand that I'm making it easier for your defense. Making it easier for you. Got it? Don't switch it up right here at the top. Yep, good job. Straight back here. Yeah. No. Even if, because see, I'm hoping that he don't even get past you first. Because if you make that move to drive, I'm here. So if he's kicking here, then they're going to rotate. And then when they rotate, he's going, and then he's going, and then he's coming, you know what I'm saying? So it's just a lot, it's just the rotations will still be there. Nothing on the inside. Nothing on the inside. Everything is a jump shot, baby. I give you a jump shot all day long versus the inside layup. And if I know my rotations are keeping everything in here like that tough, it's a problem. It's a problem. What does it say? He get it on the block. Go to the block. All right? Go. All right? Where are you going? Tell him where he needs to be. I appreciate that. Because you don't want to come through the middle and cause another problem for everybody else. Look at that right there. I love that. That's awesome. Because now, if he moves this way, you can see him moving this way. There's no cutting, no back door. There's none of that. Because of exactly what you just did. So now he's trying to fade it out. I'm coming through. You're not yet. You didn't get that. That's perfect. See what he did? He turned his back. And now everybody has a wall. And he's like this, looking at him. If he ain't coming this way, so that dude trying to stay off and go that way, he's going with it. He's going with it. Versus I was doing this. And then he go baseline and it's just all kind of crap. After that. Nice. So, you got the ball. Where you at? Right there? Way up there? Okay, whoa. See a little bit. Right there. You said you can't see him where you're throwing that ball there. Like this. I'm sitting that thing this way. I ain't trying to catch it. I'm not trying to catch it. If I know I got my hands on it, I'll give it your hand. I'm pushing it past it. And run, you're gonna get that. Not that hard as I'm pushing it, and I'm already in a sprint. For pushing to get right back. Okay, so if you're right here, I take that. Here's what I want you to do. I like this right here. Turn it that angle. Yeah, turn it that angle. You can make sure that you still sit, right? Because that angle, and then you're with him, he's like this. If he comes into the middle of this man, he's here, and then you're here, you know what I mean? And then you drop the back this way, and once again, shots have got to come way out. Everything is designed to cut off. And you know half of their points go from where? Inside the paint. So if I cutting off one half of their scoring ability, every night ain't gonna be a good shooting night. Okay, y'all got that? Y'all got this.
Right.